If you want to stop the vibrations or the notification sounds or other sounds for all the applications in your iPhone except for the phone calls, then what you do is you have to go to settings, then you have to go to focus, go to do not disturb, and you have to enable this option, do not disturb. After that, what you do, go to this people and you have to select this option, calls from, and you have to select everyone. So once you do it, what happens is all the vibrations or all the notification sounds from all the applications will be disabled. Only the phone call will be allowed, and that also will be allowed from everyone. And suppose if you want to allow only the phone calls from those contacts that are saved in your contact list, then again go to these people, go to calls from, and then you can select all contacts. That means the contacts that are present in the contact list. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.